Hey there, welcome to Linearity Curve. Today in our design tutorial, we are diving into the fascinating world of the background removal tool. Stick with me and we'll also explore some other key tools that will make your design pop. Our mission? Crafting social media assets for an upcoming online campaign. First things first, let's jazz up our canvas using the shape tool. Grab that rectangle, pick your favorite color. I'm going for this cool green from my palette. Toggle fill on and stroke off. And voila! Your background is set. Now head over to the Style tab, find the Image section. And there it is, the background removal tool. Click once, and no more background. It's like magic. But we are not stopping there. Let's spice up our design with an oval tool in a snazzy complementary color. Orange maybe. Lastly, for our clothing branded, let's get the message across with some text. Using the rectangle tool, we will draw a simple highlight, guiding eyes straight to the message. First design, nailed it. But we are not calling it a day just yet. Hit that plus button to birth a new artboard. Let's pick an Instagram post format this time. Apply the same steps to keep it consistent across the board. Practice makes perfect. But we are not stopping at 2. Create another artboard for a custom size. Just a drag and drop away. Now align it with the size of the other artboards. Rectangle, oval, text, and a background-free picture. Rinse and repeat. And we're done. Hope you had a blast. Catch you in the next tutorial. Bye!